This year at eSafety, we are delighted once again to be joining with NAPCAN to celebrate 30 years of National Child Protection Week with the theme, Putting Children First. Over those 30 years, many advancements have been made to support and safeguard children, but there has never been a greater need for us to protect our children, both online and in the real world. When eSafety was established 5 years ago, our remit was to promote and enhance online safety for children. However, as NAPCAN says, we know that children do best when their parents and carers receive the support that they need, so our role has evolved to promote and enhance online safety for all Australians, from the under fives to the older Australians. This involves promoting online safety through awareness raising, prevention, education, and through our reporting schemes. There is no question about the benefits of being online for work, for schooling, or for socializing, especially as we continue to grapple with COVID-19 restrictions. But sadly, we also see the darker side of the internet every day. At eSafety, we help Australians deal with a range of online harms, including helping to remove child cyberbullying material and image-based abuse. We've also investigated and helped remove thousands of insidious online images and videos depicting child sexual abuse. These are the reasons why we support National Child Protection Week. To complement the activities that have been planned for this week, students from across the nation will be joining eSafety in our virtual classrooms, which will help empower students to manage their own online safety. We are also offering our parent webinar series, giving advice and support to parents as they help their children navigate popular online platforms such as TikTok, Instagram, Snapchat, and YouTube. We're also continuing our teacher professional learning sessions, which help teachers to identify issues that might affect the children in their care. eSafety is so proud to be working alongside NAPCAN as we play our role in working towards the eradication of child abuse and neglect. On behalf of everyone at eSafety, we congratulate NAPCAN on their 30th year anniversary and hope to make this National Child Protection Week the best and most successful ever.